The Crossings Christian girls won the 4x100-meter relay, with Cameron Shivers pulling away coming down the stretch. Crossings' winning time was 51.65. Velma-Alma won the same event for the boys, when Sarian Smith anchored the Comets to the win with a 44.47. Jalissa Gum from Frontier picked up her 7th gold medal in an individual event in her career when Gum got her 3rd straight state title in the 800 meters. Jalissa's time was 2:24.71. The boys' 800-meter state champion was this year's cross-country state champ, Andrew Rogers from Copan. The Copan stars stopped the clock at the 2:01.5 mark. Timberlake's Kayla Castle picked up her 4th straight state title in the 100-meter hurdles when Kayla crossed the finish line with a 15:97. Velma-Alma's Shakota Lynn repeated in the 110-meter high hurdles when Lynn led everyone down the track with his 14:19. Marion Meagy from Deer Creek-Lamont became a 4-time state champion in the 100 meters when Marion managed a 12:76 in her senior season.
It was phenomenal. It's one of the best feelings in the world, just crossing in first, and I can't take much credit for it. I've had plenty of people behind me that practiced with me and taken the time to just make me better, and of course I couldn't have done without God. I mean, He's given me the talents to run these races and to win these races, and I can only give Him the glory for them.
Khalil Johnson from Hollis won the boys' 100 meters when the sophomore shot to the wire with a 10:97. Cameron Shivers from Crossings Christian did it again, this time in an individual event when Shivers claimed gold in the 400 meters. Her time was just a tad over 1 minute. Waletka's Sean Bencoma and Cherokee's Landon Schonbacher had a good battle in the boys' 400 meters. Bencoma would come out on top by 4/100ths of a second with a 52.65. Timberlake's Kayla Castle had to come from behind to win her 4th straight 300-meter hurdles state title. That's 8 gold medals in the hurdle events for Kayla, but after her 47.5, Castle will now hang up her track shoes to be a cheerleader in college. Shakota Lynn from Velma-Alma won the boys' 300-meter hurdles for the 2nd straight season when Shakota clocked in with a 41.21. Cameron Shivers from Crossings Christian closed out her incredible day with a win in the 200 meters. Cameron crossed the finish line with a 26.32, and Crossings' 5-girl track team also took home the team state championship.
I just had a lot of faith in my girls, and I just thought that they were going to push through and do everything that they could, and I just was kind of a part of it, so I was really happy about that. Feels really good. Did it all for the Lord, so I mean, He worked through me, and I just did it all for Him.
Hollis's Khalil Johnson added the 200-meter title to his 100-meter crown when Johnson beat T'Andre Lucas from Waletka by 5/100ths of a second. Khalil captured his 2nd gold medal with a 22.64. Deer Creek-Lamont's Jessica Blanton won the 1600 meters when the rodeo star cowgirled up with a 5:38.06. And finally, the winner of the boys' 1600 meters was Copan's Andrew Rogers. Rogers ran a 4:41.87.